For real.
You can't even talk to the bitch.
Nah.
She fucking with bosses and shit.
Oh God.
I pull up in Rovers and shit.
Sure.
With choppers and Harleys and shit.
For real.
I be Gucci down.
Gucci.
You wearing Lacoste and shit, bitch.
Yeah.
Alright, we're here at the mall. We're about to do a quick challenge for y'all. Video. He doesn't know what it is yet. But you saw a little cinematic sequence of him walking through here. He just walked through Saks. We might do something there too. Not too sure. But we'll see.
What's going on, y'all? I don't know what's going on yet. We're going to find out.
So we're on the grind right now. We're going to try to push out content for about 3 videos. Hopefully it works out today. We have some ideas. Hopefully you watched our last video, but we got more, don't worry. All right, y'all, we're doing today the $100 challenge. This is Tony's challenge. He's gonna be at Zara. We're not at H&M, we're not at Kmart, we're not at Costco, we're not at Target. We got a real store for y'all, so it's gonna be a little bit difficult. $100. You gotta come up with a fly, hype outfit at Zara for $100.
Man, what? All right, let's get it in then. I'm gonna try.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Alright, y'all.
What should we go with?
Should we go with a streetwear style? Should we go with something a little sophisticated? So this is a little bit more difficult than I thought. I'm taking a look around. I want to find at least 4 pieces for this fit.
I think I'm going to go streetwear style. Honestly, I think I'm going to go streetwear style. So let's take a look around and see what we can find.
These are all 100. Boom. Here we go. We got a little something right here. Y'all see this? Check it out. Okay. So maybe pants right here. That's a quick $25.99. I think we might start off with this, y'all. This looks good. Let's see. $25.99. That's like a quarter of it. I'm going to try these on first. See how they look. Might be a little bit too fitting, y'all know. Not for everybody. Not everyone should wear skinny jeans. Please take note of that. Not everyone needs to wear skinny jeans. Slim is okay. Loose is okay. Be you.
Well, your boy's struggling over there. He's trying to find something. Good thing, you know, it's after Christmas, so there's a lot of sales, but it's not always the easiest, especially this store. It's not impossible because there are items that are well under $100. There's items well above $100, so hopefully you find something.
My club, yeah, fur came my foot up, yeah, triple homicide, put me in a chair, yeah, trip across the plug, we do not play fair, yeah, got no tennis chains on.
So yeah, I like both options that I grabbed, but I went with a little something different, so definitely check it out.
It's about to be the moment of truth coming soon. Let's see what happens.
How much was it?
$89.69.
Yeah! Yeah!
So yeah, we're well under budget. Stay tuned. I'm about to throw on the fit. Let's show you how it looks. But yeah, do that in a little bit. So stick with us. And $10 is fair, y'all.
Bitty send it 500 on the Saint Laurent jacket. Yeah. Bitch, be careful when you dumping your action, bitch. I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. Nah. The streets raise me, I'm a whole bastard. I bought a Rari just so I can go. Niggas tryna copy me, they plan catch up to me. I might pull up in a ghost, no catch up to me. I been smoking gas and I got no ass. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah.
All right, so we completed the challenge and we were very successful. Yeah, always like, comment, subscribe. We'll list our social media in the description. We got more videos coming, filming weekly, so stay tuned with us. We got more for you.
Nigga, get your killed out. Killed out. I'm a real dog. You a little dog.